My daughter spotted this beautiful moth here by our front door. I believe it might be a giant leopard moth, possibly. It's been here a long time. It's not moving much. I wonder if it hasn't just come out of its cocoon. But that's just speculation.
There's another spider. It's a cool black one. No, it's a pretty wolf spider.
Let's see about a size. The size it is. It's got a really pretty face marking and almost like fur or feathers on the face, on the nose and the head.